But one of the most shocking parts of this story is that Omaima claimed she prepared Bill's ribs in a restaurant-style manner, stating, and I quote, "It was so sweet."